Hello Clampers, Justin here from Domino Clamps again to make building things with shipping containers and attaching things to them safer, quicker and easier. Here we have our three-hole gallows bracket. This has been made from 50 by 50 by 6 millimeter steel section, welded to a right angle with a haunch plate for added strength. Each of these arms is 200 millimeters long, so that will reach out much further than any other brackets in our range. And this haunch plate, as I mentioned, will make sure that whatever weight is put on there is nicely supported. The gallows bracket features three 50 millimeter spaced holes for lining up with the M12 threads on the domino clamp, meaning that you have two heights to set it at and a further two by flipping the cantilever arm to the bottom. As I mentioned, this can be used either way up, and by using the holes on the opposite side means that you can mirror them, one on each side of your shipping container, or if you need, two on a single domino clamp. Once you've attached your domino clamp to the corner casting, bolt them on with the M12 screws and washers provided in the orientation that you require. It also means, though I'll admit I have no idea why this might be useful, that you can attach it horizontally using the outer two 100 millimeter spaced holes to the domino clamp. Seriously, anybody using it like this, please do get in touch because I'll be fascinated. As with all our brackets, the gallows bracket is hot dip galvanized for outdoor protection and comes complete with the M12 set screws and washers. Please do get in touch with us with your use cases. We love to hear about them, and we're always available on email to help out where we can. Subscribe here on YouTube for more videos about how to make better use of your shipping containers using domino clamps. Please follow us on the other socials as well. We're on Facebook, we're on Instagram, and we're on the platform formerly known as Twitter. And until next time, happy clamping.